Woe be unto him who opens one of the seven gateways to hell, because through that gateway, evil will invade the world.